Hello everyone! If you remember from previous videos, I promised an impressive gift for professors and instructors. Today, I'm going to explain a new feature of Academic Presenter, which changes the course of presentation software products. Generally, in abstract courses like mathematics and physics, professors use slides to show the proposition or theorem. However, when they want to prove those theorems, they will have to use chalk or marker and prove them on board. There are some subtle psychological and logical reasons behind proving by hand. The first and the most important reason is about focusing on proof stage by stage, to avoid distraction and confusion by students. If the students see the whole proof, they may be intimidated by complexity. The second reason is psychological. When students see the handwriting on board, unconsciously, they think it's more likely to be understood. Also, professors are more comfortable since they can see their own handwriting on board and feel everything is under control. But there is a big problem here. The problem is arising when we sit back and look the entire life of an instructor. Instructors always writing the same thing each semester again and again. It needs a lot of attention and energy to do all of them with the same level of quality. How can we get benefit from good points and resolve the issues? Nowadays, new computers support digitizer. They either have them as a necessary component or as accessories. Even for the old computers, there are some accessories to simulate pen on the computer. Because of their cheap price, students and professors can use them really easily for educational purposes. By help of digitizer, Academic Presenter introduces new feature calling handwriting simulator. By using this feature, professor can record handwriting movements on canvas and reanimate them at a specific frame with different speed. To use this feature, you need to choose handwriting tool from insert menu. Now you can write on visible canvas with pen. There are some tools in handwriting panel. In the handwriting panel, you can choose different pens including highlighter and normal pens with different color and width. You can also customize your current pen and change its width and color. Finally, if you did a mistake, you can easily invert your pen and erase the mistake. Academic Presenter offers two types of erasers, point and stroke. The point eraser clears just the pixel under eraser, unlike a stroke eraser which clears the whole stroke. The writing speed can be modified from animation speed. User can slow down or accelerate the writing speed by changing the number from 1/10 of the normal speed to 10 times of the normal speed when it was written. After finishing the annotation, you can terminate recording process by clicking on Finish Recording. The software encapsulates the annotation inside the image object. It's worth noting that user can edit the annotation by selecting the image and pressing Edit Handwriting. Finally, I want to exhibit a sample made by the handwriting tool. I would like to remind that this feature will be seen in Academic Presenter version 2. Thanks for watching this tutorial with you. In the next video, we will explain another new feature of Academic Presenter that helps researchers to keep track of published work related to presentation. See you soon!